Hi friends, welcome to the series Legal Legends of India. In this episode, we will be talking about a great legal legend, T. Muthuswamy Iyer. He was born on 28th of January 1832 in a very poor Brahmin family. His parents expired when he was very small. But the intellectual and the studiousness of this person was recognized by one Tahsildar. He was also Muthuswamy. He made this person educated, gave him best possible kind of education, and because of which, after his graduation, he joined as a district munsif and as well became a judge of small causes court. Because of his dedication to the law, because of his knowledge, he was elevated as a first Indian judge of Madras High Court. During his tenure, he was three times appointed as an acting Chief Justice of Madras High Court. He was a very progressive looking man. During his judgeship, he made it a point that he used to keep down and take down notes of each and every counsel who used to argue before him and allow the counsels the fuller audience of whatever they wanted to express. He had a tremendous control and tremendous knowledge and mastery over Hindu law. He had delivered several excellent judgments on the concepts of Hindu law. On the social front, he was very much active. He was also of a view that women should be given the education. At the same time, he also thought that widow remarriage has to be done. He was a very progressive kind of a judge. He used to always think in a very different manner and in a very progressive way as to how the society can be changed, how new concepts can be incorporated, and how he can do this by sitting as a judge. He himself founded an association, Widow Remarriage Association in Madras, and that too in 1872. In fact, he believed in one thing: law is both a science and an art. It is said that on his death, the Chief Justice of Madras High Court at that point of time said that we have lost one tower of Madras High Court. So these are the people, these are the judges who initially were lawyers, became judges. They have always kept one thing in their mind, that along with the progression of the legal profession, they have always contributed to the society in such a way, because in those period it was very difficult to speak about woman education, widow remarriage, but they had courage to speak on that, and because of that they are being respected even after 100 years. Team Hammurabi Tablet salutes T. Muthuswamy Iyer.